Level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Captain Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. Sorry about that. Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
We need more backup! 1032, Times Square, officers under fire!
Bring in the hammer.
A lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! New Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
More backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes!
Today's the day, Willie! Heads up!
Hey, where are you going? Ken! All clear path, follow me!
Get out of here, Spider-Man, we got you!
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up!
Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys! I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Come on, he's one guy! 68 for you! Down, down, down!
Gotta take those shooters out. I think that's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
I'm heading to the upper floors, hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call for May.
Next floor up.
Hi, May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally! Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too!
Hold him so he can't jump around!
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Get him!
You got Davey! Bring him down already!
Spot's hit hot!
Find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
How's it coming? Halfway there. We need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about in here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Don't let him near the console! Hold him back!
What? Full deletion imminent.
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True. But that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Get past him. Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check.
Yuri, an explosion of-
I thought. This could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
figure out we're not playing yet.
I think that's all of them.
It's clear. Move up!
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Incoming! That's enough out of you. More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Shoot him down, old man! Don't be doing that!
Gotcha! What? Is it National Rocket Day or something? How'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
He's here! Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Boss wants your head!
Okay, room is clear. The bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head!
Take him out!
So your plan didn't work. Well, good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
What are you doing? How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot!
Ah!
be an opening.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it!
Type in then, you fools!
You bad!
What do I
have to buy?
No! I can handle myself!
Kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey! Good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. Sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power dampener. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? You are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? 3? 4?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way. Huh, looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, close the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war on the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah, I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen-too-much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep. She's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Spider-Man!
Okay, beginning to think we're outmatched here!
I will try to find the phone!
Quit playing around!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination, a second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Bet I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Duh! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right? Awesome. Doc would be proud. Nap time.
Oh, I know.
Johnny,
I remember when he was a punk kid and his boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need.
Everyone on alert! We got a spider problem.
Sleep it off.
shot.
Eyes on Spider-Man!
Get him!
Where are those idiots?
Yo, get some more guys up here.
Get back down here!
Uh-oh, more of them.
You're gonna have a bad day!
We got Davey!
Hack some of this!
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Crush your skull!
I'll get it for you.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
You're gonna have a bad day. Pull your head off,
bad. Anyone want to surrender? No?
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
It's him, mate.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Mr. Lee! Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Under control.
Notified.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Robbery in progress. Suspects are...
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Now, where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
What's up?
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter, what is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently.
Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
听见有声音?
随时备战!
They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
Patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
眼睛睁大点，有开了。
Literally didn't see that coming. Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my... I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures. Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and try. What did Fisk call this?
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get at it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Could I... Use the restroom real quick.
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first...
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? That's the Neo behind them, but it looks different. He's holding something. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down. Right? Maybe these pieces move. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing. I've seen these before.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
She no!
Yes! All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. There we go.
Huh? Not either.
Gotta stay silent. That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
Ugh!
No.
Hide! Not cool with the hostage-taking, guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? I've never fought a ghost before.
Workout? Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
She cleared out that other room. You'll hold them for transport.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi. Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That, I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened. Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well,
I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business.
How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends. Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker.
Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care. Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking!
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Said enough.
Move, move, move! Zero personality. But your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Local units, we're getting reports of muggings in the area. Be need immediate response at Union Square.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
How does it work?
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Harry left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. Clouds to be visible to the naked eye. The level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway. Got it! Breathing from a tailpipe. Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Perfect. Great light on that one. Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars!
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone! What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.